easy to see that Hanley's inspiring passion lives on at Camino Seguro. Hanley was always concerned about the lack of continuity between Camino Seguro and the public school. Many years ago, she and I would brainstorm about this. She, of course, looking far into the future, with wonderful ideas, all of which were already fulfilled in her mind. I hope someday to be able to tell you what she held in her dreams for the future of Camino Seguro. It really amazes me, and it's amazing and somewhat shocking that one of these dreams which she voiced to me at breakfast one morning in a little restaurant in Antigua a while ago is actually a reality today. In gratitude for carrying on Hanley's mission and doing it in such a way that has her smiling, that beautiful warm smile of hers.
Dos más dos, tres más tres, voy sumando alegrías y felicidades.